वेलकम बैक एंड स्टोरी कमिंग इन फ्रॉम मध्य प्रदेश. सीनियर आईएएस ऑफिसर फ्रॉम द स्टेट कल्पना श्रीवास्तव हु हैड ऑर्डर्ड अ प्रोब इनटू अ कंप्लेंट अलेजिंग मैसिव करप्शन इन द हॉर्टिकल्चर डिपार्टमेंट हैज बीन शंटेड आउट. शी हैज बीन मूव्ड टू द फिशरीज डिपार्टमेंट नाउ. इनफैक्ट एन आईएएस ऑफिसर हु वॉज पोस्टेड एज कमिश्नर एट द डायरेक्टरेट वॉज ऑल्सो ट्रांसफर्ड एट द सेम टाइम. इनफैक्ट द ऑर्डर्स फॉर द ट्रांसफर वर इशूड ऑन अ नॉन वर्किंग डे बेरली डे और टू आफ्टर द स्टेट ईओडब्ल्यू विंग filed a initial inquiry into the alleged onion procurement scam. In fact, MP Rajya Karmachari Sangh of the Horticulture Department has written to the Chief Minister opposing the transfer.
युवराज सिंह चौहान उनकी सरकार भ्रष्टाचार के पर्याय है. जो ईमानदारी की बात करेगा उसमें शिवराज जी का डंडा चलेगा. बेईमानी और शिवराज जी एक दूसरे के
पूरक
चोले दामन का साथ है, तो ऐसा करते रहते हैं.
In fact, let me go across to our correspondent Govind, who is joining us live from Bhopal. So, Govind, here we are looking at a whistleblower bureaucrat, Kalpana Srivastav, who actually made such headlines and made such big revelations and also ordered a probe into the complaint against that massive corruption scam. Now she has been shunted out by Shivraj government. Is it a classic case of shooting the messenger?
Yeah, in fact, she was shunted out when Times Group in Priority took this story in evening and in last evening late hours. The state government has issued a refresh order by allotting a department to this IAS officer. Now she has been shifted from husbandry department to fishery department, but still the question is being raised that this IAS officer is quite honest and quite diligent. She has got many awards. Even PM Narendra Modi awarded her, and also from foreign countries she has been awarded. She worked for the child marriage in Madhya Pradesh, and she was awarded for that also. And even after that she was transferred, in fact shunted out on Saturday on non-working day when the holiday in state government in Madhya Pradesh, order issued, and she was shunted out with allotting no department, and she was transferred from the husbandry department. So this was a kind of surprising decision of state government. But when Times Group took this story and last evening, in late evening order issued, refreshed, and allotted her department, fishery department this time. But still the question is being raised that you know, that massive scam of onion sheet, 2 crore rupees, that allegedly procurement was there seen in this whole process, and Kalpana Srivastav was the IAS officer, took the cognizance of this scam, and himself CM Shivraj Singh Chauhan transferred that officer, who was quite dubious in this whole case. So it's not so that this whole matter is not in the cognizance of CM. Still she was shunted out, and now it's a kind of it seems a kind of damage control that she has been allotted a department. But still opposition is asking that this is what the working style of Madhya Pradesh government, that whoever the IAS officer is working, working diligently and honestly, they are being sent in loop line, and definitely it seems that it's nothing but a kind of damage control after this whole matter come in media, and now the state government has issued the refresh order allotting her the new department, in fact the fishery department. But still we are asking question that the matter of onion scam is under probe in EOW, and during this whole running process, why this IAS officer was transferred, who was herself there to give order for the inquiry in this whole concern. So this is the big question is being asked to the state government, and definitely we will ask to all those responsible people who are directly or indirectly connected with this whole matter or the corruption. So this is what quite a surprising decision taken by the state government by shunting out this IAS officer. Later she was given the department for likely seems to be a kind of damage control.
Right, Govind, thank you so much for sharing all those details and getting us this big story.